All right, guys, welcome back to another brand new Let's Play. We got God of War 2018. So I am replaying this game in preparation for God of War Ragnarok. I thought it'd be a great time to revisit God of War. And yeah, let's get to it. Do a new game. Definitely, I don't think we should do Give Me God of War. I think we'll just do what a balanced experience. Can't believe this was like a PS4 game. This game looks so beautiful. Ooh, I got chills.
I found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
That was the last.
There do I see my mother. Oh, there do I see my father. Oh, there do they call to me. Oh, there do they call.
I wonder if we'll ever get to see what his mother looked like. Damn, such a good shot.
She's ready.
God damn, this music stay so good, bro. Touching my soul.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt.
Don't remember anything else being here for now. Wait, boy.
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Boy, you missed these.
Huh. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountain goat?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah. Scout ahead.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
We jump.
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. You broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Oh, what happened here? There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now its guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry.
Be better.
Better. Find it. Find
it. Come on, boy.
Yeah.
trying to turn around.
Draugr? They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Never gets old. In second. I don't remember.
I wish Mom were here. Here's this way. I can see more.
Okay, yeah, I remember now. That's how we get to that chain. Slow down, boy.
Mind the edge, boy.
Time to, I believe there are wolves down here. Yep.
Temple, but Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
I actually don't remember how to get down here. passage over there. Might be from in here.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Trolls, boy.
I know, I just... Yes, Father. I think we have a complete set of those now. Where are you going? I think he's this way.
I'm gonna get this chest, boy. And some more collectibles.
Giant wolves who chase the sun and moon.
Oh.
Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there?
What a coincidence. If you watched the story trailer from the Sony State of Play the other day, there's literally a scene with these two, and it's so fucking cool. The way they depict the chasing of the sun was just insanely sick. Hold up. Was there a second interaction with the board? I don't remember. I think it's just the one, you open it and then that's it. No. Yeah, my theory for those two though, after seeing that trailer, which that trailer was epic by the way, it was totally high. But my theory is that we'll be able to change the night and day cycle in the game, in the sequel, in Ragnarok, with those two. I don't think, seeing those two chase the sun and moon, I don't think that'll ever get old. It looks so cool.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in.
I got it.
Good.
All right. This is actually a good spot to end it because there is a boss fight coming up. So, yeah. I will see you guys in the next part.